Sziasztok, játékosok, és a mai videóban folytatjuk a The Wolf Among Us-nak a utolsó epizódját, és ahogy láthassátok, magyarul, magyar felirattal. Igazából ez a Farkas Sűvítés című ötödik epizód. Na nézzük. Egyébként itt van a Báránybőrben, mindegy, ezek már mások. Kezdjük el! Azért magyar felirattal nézem meg, mert én kíváncsi vagyok olyan a sztoriára, és szeretném most már hát, hogy is mondjam, értelmezni a játékot. Jó, ígyni. És nézzük. Hogy egy kis visszajövőbe című kis erőlátás is lesz, gondolom.
I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Hogyha nem magyar felirattal van. Vagy ez most... Hát a... Várjatok! What the hell is this? De ha magyarul van, akkor csak... Várjatok! No. Ja, ford... Várja, választhatók, ja? De hát akkor van a magyar felirat? Basszus. Feliratok be. Hát nincs magyarul. Várjatok. Igen. Lehet, hogy most lesz. Jó. Gyerünk csak. Na. Na. Hát mi? Nem működik. De nem magyar. Érdekes.
That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
We're destroying the tree. No!
We're not burning. That's just az előzetes az. Már kiderül.
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
Szerintem az előzetes lehet az.
Snow will come around. She's just, you know, the crane thing hit her hard, and she doesn't really know who her friends are right now.
Oh God, Bigby!
This time was no joke.
És találkoztunk a főcsávóval. A, hogy hívják, mozgó ember. És rábukkantunk a csapatára is, és nagy bonyol lesz.
When you get the crooked man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Igen, csak a itt van. Nem ültem le, inkább bonyolozok. Na? Na nézzük, hogy felirat van-e. Vagy csak a válaszok lehetnek a magyarok, nem tudom. Mindegy, nem baj. Csak lehet hallani valamit, hát ott a mikrofon, basszus. Nekem kicsit hangos. Jó kis. Végre megtaláltuk. Nézzük, de szerintem magyarul lesznek a válaszadások. Lehet, hogy mentés. De nem. De akkor mi ez? Ez nem magyar. Ez mi a szar? Nem mindig. Anyádat. Nem egy szigorúra az nyugodtunk. Szerintem a válaszadások lehetnek a magyarok. Ja, Istenem. Már lőne. Igazából az egy ördög volt, kiderült. Nem démon. De nem magyar. Akkor minek írja magyarnak? Nem is értem.
Sirloin. Got a scotch. Only Tennessee whiskey, unfortunately. What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating. So don't waste the silver. Sit down, Jersey. Well, Sheriff, for the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here?
It was Angolish.
It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You forget what happened at the Pudding and Pine. You and your goons tried to kill me.
I'm truly sorry for that whole debacle. It was not my intention to put you or Miss White in any sort of danger.
Itt mi vagy te varázsló, geci? Dobogtad vele a botjával, mit varázsló? Hát nem megy a fel, mindegy leszarom. Átvertek. Le tudok én indítani. Mindegy, nem küszködök. De hogy néz ez ki? Halljátok a kattingatást, ezt észrevettem. Hát... Nem fogok mit csinálni, sajnálom. Nekem megérné megölni. Nyírjuk ki! Hol a kis tesója, geci? Kurva.
You know who did it. Now tell me.
Akarok bunyót.
You think I'm scared of you?
Jött a tesója.
You're nothing more than
a... That's enough. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but in the interest of preserving our alliance, if you have to know, it was Georgie. However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie, you got what you wanted, so just
sit down now.
Yeah, I killed him, so what? You should have just given
him. Jó, ne verekedjünk annyira.
You piece of shit. I should have fucking known.
Look, the fact is, George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And I want to make
ő is egy gyilkos társ.
So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits, and I think you've far exceeded yours. But you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this.
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis. You're just gonna let him do this?
5 évesek úgy veszekednek.
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued...
De hogy beszélgetek? Én verek.
It's over, so get up.
I'd advise it.
Mindenki beszélgessek, ez hülye.
You can't just hand me over. What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us.
For minor infractions, not murder.
Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like that?
I can't give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers
are? Get the fuck out of here.
I do apologize, Sheriff. But I think it's best if you leave now.
Jó,
there's no way I'm going with him. Are you kidding me?
Van.
Things are about to get unpleasant, and I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that hole at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit. But he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lot of you before I let that shit happen.
What are you saying?
Yeah, what the fuck? You're gonna make sure we all go down this shit and with
you. Most.
I'm running out of patience, crooked man. I don't have time to fuck around here.
This could have gone so well.
But you just had to complicate things. To speak the truth, I've never been a very good mediator. Why negotiate when you could just decide?
Mi az? Ne? Mint a csajszi. A kurva. Jön a vicces. Szép baszom a fejedet. Ott jó lesz. Meg kezdtél, hogy a kezemet elő. Á, kurva. Na. Aha. Bunyó. Gyertek csak. Kapjuk el a démonocskát, vagy ördögöcskét. Nyád a te. Szétverem a fejed. Basszus. Fuck you. Jaj, ne. Megszöknek. Na. Elmennek. Használd már meg, hát nem hiszem, hogy se elkapok. Azaz. Hülyebb, szúr bele. Te köcsög. Na még ez is itt van. Elmennek azok is. Nyírjuk ki. Game over. De nem. Ez ennyi volt. Na. Good boy. És megszöktek, az a baj. Ez a két majom, itt már ez a három. Jaj, de jó. Jaj, menekülnek. Aha. Hova ilyen sietősen helyen? Így mennek el, geci. Gratulálok. Ugye. Nem figyeltem, hol mennek, ja? Oké, ott mennek. Bazd meg! Elütöttek. Kurva életbe. Tető. Mi a szar? Aha, vannak. Jól menekülnek. Mutatja is a nyíl, hogy nagyon szöknek elfele. Na. Wow. Az az övéké, ugye? Aha. Mi volt ez? Hát, jobban nem tudod meg. Na ott a csávó, na. Mindegy lesz valam. Fogd meg! Á, le fogok esni, egyszerűen ilyen gyorsan nem lehet nyomni a kút. Mondom, hogy mindig a végén cseszi el, olyan hülyesség. Ezt nem hiszem el is menekülnek. Aha, bemennek a bulibárba. Nincs kestet a ruhája. Hát jó, nézzük. Menjünk, és mit nézegessem? Kizé hülye, aki a kocsit elkezdi nézegetni. Hát mi vagyok én, basszus? Most itt akció van, ami... Most itt nem érünk rá nézelődni, most... Hú, csak kíváncsiak, hogy ez a biztos, hogy csalja meg kell küzdenünk, én azt gondolom. Hát valamiféle démonnak olvastam, aki tükrökön át tud menni. Mindegy, én a magyarra feltenem ki, oké, most nem lépek ki. Még lehet most ki lehetne. Na mindegy. Bocsika, de ez nem ilyen könnyű, mint ahogy gondoljátok. Ilyen menekülhettek.
Shit. Hello, Bigby. I hope you come to your senses. Crooked man's the one you want. But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go. That it, Sheriff. Had to say goodbyes first.
What's it?
Oh, please, Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him. He's dying.
Get out of the way. Now.
No. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
What? He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Those girls...
So it's all my fucking fault, then.
I
you fucking... Ah! You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf, too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to! You can't fucking blame me for that.
Look.
Why'd you do it then, huh? If it's not your fault, then what the fuck happened?
Look, Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us. And as you can imagine, the crooked man wasn't too thrilled. But of course, the big boss didn't want to get his fucking hands dirty. So he told me to take care of it. You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says or I'm the one getting dealt with. So I fucking killed him, and I'd do it again. Cause it's not my fault. The crooked man gave the order. He told me to kill them, and then he fucking sold me out.
That's not my problem.
Oh, I get it. When a pretty little girl shows up at your door wanting help, you've got all the time in the world. But when I've got something to say, it's not your problem. Well, fuck you. Go ahead and kill me then. But it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing. It must be so easy being you. Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault. But what was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby. How could you know? At the end of the day, you're just like him. Coming here, talking about options, like it was that simple.
Stop complaining and take responsibility for what you did. You murdered Faith and Lily. You put those fucking ribbons around their necks. You had the power to let them go, but you chose not to.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them, what would you have me do? Kill her?
Georgie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me. If freeing Lily meant she had to die. Do you still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you talking about?
This is the original. The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off. Couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet. To ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
Wait, those were your ribbons? You're in on this? I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do. You have to understand, nobody was supposed to die. When we built this place, it was just a stupid idea, a gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started, anyway. This was supposed to be our place. We were going to be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us or use us. That was the point. Then the Crooked Man showed up, and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. Kill her, then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell. Save the fucking day.
Stop it.
I told you. Sometimes all your options are shit.
We'll find another way. She doesn't have to die. Maybe the
Don't
witches
talk
can...
Don't talk like I'm not even here. Please. You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
You don't get a choice if you're involved in this.
I know what I've done.
Wait.
I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life. I thought it would be different here. But it's all the fucking
same. Vivian, I didn't mean...
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily? To all of them?
Vivian, wait!
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them. What I took away from them. I look at Nerissa and I hate myself.
Vivian!
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian, don't!
What's that?
Bosmeg! No!
Fuck you. Eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
do that, Vivian? Vivian! Shit!
Are you happy now? Is this what you wanted?
Vivian, I didn't fucking mean it. I was just...
Jó, basszus. Ja, ez valami csodasztévő nyakizé volt, ami megvédte, hogy ne essen City valami is. Hát, ez elég beteg.
Get up. Get up. Don't think so, Bigby.
I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the crooked man the same treatment when you find him. Really fuck him up for me, all right? For both of us.
Don't worry about the crooked
Old foundry by the river, all right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there. Fucking asshole. You wanna finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one. That's what you want to do, right?
That's not who I am.
Sure it's not. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends. Just make it quick. I know what I did.
Hogy halljon meg itt?
What? You're just gonna leave me here?
I won't be a killer, Georgie.
You selfish bastard.
Fuck
you!
Hogy üzéljem. Hogy szenvedjem. Rohadt szemét. Ilyenkor sokszor mondjak, hogy menj kell megöljük, azt kell nem szenved, de megérdemli. Ennyi volt. The game over. És már csak meg kéne találni ezt a csajt, meg a csávót, ezt velük végezni. Csak nem tudom, hogy fogok egy ilyen, szószint ilyen tükör csaj ellen, hogy fogok harcolni. Érdélyünk ki, ez egy, valami gyárat mondott. Ha ide jöttek, ha jól látom. De biztos, hogy számítanak rám, ezért az egyértelmű. Ennyi. Egyébként a magyarosítás csak elkúrja a játékot, az a baj. Néha jó értem a játékot, de mégis csak azért tisztít meg a készítőket azzal, hogy legalább kijátsszuk el össze angolul. Vókényet azért magyarul játszottam, mert nem tudom, az jobban érdekelt. Ez is érdekel, csak itt a magyarosítás, nem akarok most azért kilépni fölöslegesen. Mindegy. Majd könyveket elolvassuk a végén a játékban. Miket nyertünk az első évad, első epizódnak nincsenek sok darabja. Pedig szinte abból a legtöbb az a vicces. Nem is tudom, hogy hogyabb. Oké. Még alig volt valamennyi karakter, hát mennyi volt, csak egy pár. De sokáig tart. Na oké, itt vagyok újra, szerintem meg volt nyitva egy YouTube ablak, és az volt a baj. Mentést írt. Vagy nem. Ja, igen. Nézzük. Szerintem befagyott egy kicsi időre. Meg volt nyitva egy YouTube ablak, szerintem az volt a baj. Nézzük. Biztos itt lesz. Na, biztos itt lesz valaki. Ám ez ami gyárszerűség. Na. Bércsukódik. Gratulálok. Ó, oh, hoppá, mi ez a gyár?
Big B Wolf.
Na, tudta, itt lesz az a rohadék.
The Big Bad Wolf.
The Big Bad Wolf. Hülye kurva. Jaj, mik ezek a képek? Úristen, ez a így kellék, vagy mi a szar? Mi a Úristen csinált ez?
They used to fear you. They'd hide anywhere their small shivering bodies would fit.
Mennyibe fogjuk, hogy itt milyen nekem támad? Egy ezresbe? Igen, nekem támad, fogadjunk. Mennyibe fogjuk, hogy pofáró, vagy itt lesz mögöttem? Ez 1000%. Így gyártsák a fegyvereket. Mögötted. Hát persze, itt van, itt mi ez? Szendel menget. Még most nyírjuk ki ezt a rohadékot, mert már fordulom össze nőt. Na, meg ez is itt van. Kiszerem a szemét, azt megeszem a végre. Ja, Istenem. Nem akar játszani. Anyádat már. Wow. Nem már! Mi a jó Isten csinál ez? Ez hülye. Akkor átkasz, hogy leszáll a fejed. Se eltűnik. Ne legyél olyan beszori. Fuck you. Mögött. Na ez mi volt? El is átalakul, ami szörnyé, vagy mi? Aha, valami lett vele. Na jó Istenem, mit? Mi az? Ebből lett valami, úgy érzem. Átalakul nagy szörnyű. Jaj, ne. Tényszerűen is vagyok, hogy mi. Ja, várj, át kell kúszni. Anyádat ijeszgessed. Mindjárt leszakítsa, fogadjunk ez a hülyeményét. Ez mi volt? Mi vagyok, ki ez? Ki vagy te? Ne a reflexekkel jönnek ide. Na. De megint, mert nyomtam ezt a rohadt gombot, és megint. Látjátok? Ja, meg ki kell védeni. De... Ura fiú! Hol vagy te, beszari? Itt ugrászni majom. Na. Mi jó Isten ez? Ez a csaj? Az igen? Hogy nézel ki te, atya úristen? Így, fuck. Vagy már. Kérde. Áú, rám szállt. Takarodj el. Én nyomom megint a kút, ez megint direkt így lett megcsinálva. Pedig ez majdnem összejött. És átalakultam a... hát ez a farkas ember típusra. Na, hol vagy? Na, itt van. Jöve. Na ne! Ne szívass ebből, mennyi... Oho! Hogy az anyátokban vagytok ti ennyien? Na? Na, elmentek ki a picsába, hát hányan vannak ezek? Mi ez, szétoszlott, vagy mi a jó? Most itt hogy ölök meg? Hagyjuk már? Mi ez? Persze. Olyan vagyok én, mi vagyok egy sátán, vagy mi ezek azok? Akarod meg? Húzza már el! Szétver. Nem jó, hogy mindig ütöget valaki. Ha? Nem jó, hogy mindig ütöget valaki. Ójaj, ójaj, ójaj. Persze. Az igen! Mi vagyok én? Jesus Christ! Na ezt védjétek ki, rohadékok! Ha megvan a gyenge pontjuk, ha szétharapom őket, akkor meghalnak. És széttörnek az üveg. Ugyan ez lesz a finálé. Tetszem őt. Liba. Anyádat! Róla csali baut! Hát nem hiszem, hogy mindig jönnek. Ezek nem fognak el baszki. Na. Azaz. Meghalt mindegyik? Na pont ő maradt életbe. Hát jó. Játsszuk le. És... Na? Azaz. Végre. Meghalt. Ennyi vagy, rohadnál meg. És meg is halt. Ó, Istenem. Hát ez érdekes harc volt. Ez volt a legnagyobb formája eddig. Na most lesz... hogy néz már csáva onnan. Jó napot! Mit néz ennyire?
Hello, Bigby! You look tired.
Give me one good reason not to rip you apart right now.
Ja, persze, hagyjuk már. Mellé.
Before you do anything with me, I thought I should point out a few things. Snow White wants you to bring me back to the woodlands, doesn't she? And that's what I want.
You sure about that?
Yes, I'm quite sure.
Jó, megy.
You will bring me back alive.
Fogjuk már ki a kezéből.
Look, all I ask for is the chance to speak for myself in front of the community. And I'm sure Miss White would agree that I should be given a fair trial. Can we at least agree on that? I will have a trial.
You need to tell me right now. We're not going anywhere until I get some answers from you.
If you want answers, you're going to have to cooperate with me. Look, there's no reason to get each other's throats here.
Wait a minute, come on.
Coming from a guy pointing a gun at my head.
This is just a precaution. I'm sure you understand. I'm no murderer, Mr. Wolf. I didn't kill those women. And I think you know that. All I'm asking for is a chance to explain my side of the story.
Bullshit! I already talked to Georgie. I know you ordered their deaths.
Mr. Porgy is mistaken, I assure you. I'm a businessman, not a killer.
There's still a lot you have to answer for.
Meghalt már kis csicskád is, maradj már csömbbe.
Decide to do something stupid. You won't get your answers, but you will have a difficult time explaining yourself to Miss White and the rest of this miserable town. You're often reckless, and I worry you're not thinking of them. Let me ask you an honest question. What do you really care about here? Where this case is concerned, I mean. Do you really want the truth, or do you just want to look like the hero? Because those are two very different things. You're smart, I'll admit that. So what I just don't understand is why you're here. I mean, you want to catch your killer, right? Georgie. He's dead, isn't he? My point being, the killer has been dealt with. You've won.
You really think I'm that stupid?
I understand you have an obligation to bring me in.
Hát igen, ez van.
So, shall we get going? I'd rather not dawdle.
Oh, I don't think so. We're not doing this your way.
How unfortunate.
Yeah.
I was hoping we could make...
A faszát már, hát nem hiszem el.
What are you gonna do now?
Na végre.
Part like some kind of animal?
Te szemétláda. Várjátok, most lesz egy olyan... Na most lesz egy olyan választási lehetőség, amit szerintem most... Hát nem tudom, azért tettem meg, mert nagyon-nagyon-nagyon jó kérdés, hogy most megöljük a csávót, vagy ne. Én azért gondolom ezt az egészet annak, hogy inkább a csávót ne öljük meg, mert én szerintem megérdemli ez a börtönt, mert nem tudom. Jobb, hogyha az emberek legalább megverik, meg ilyenek, meg gondolom a barátaink is találkozni fognak vele, és lehet, hogy majd szépen megverik. Ha megölnék, akkor meg elég szarú járnak, mert akkor igazából nem tudnak meg tőle semmit. Ezért én azt mondom, hogy én azt választom, hogy inkább nem ölöm meg, és hogyha úgy van, akkor gondolom el kell vinnem a barátaimhoz. Szerintem. Na nézzük akkor. Megérdemli ezt. Azért nem ölöm meg. Jössz velem, te szemétláda. Rohatratek. Gyere csak velem. Szerintem jobban járunk, hogy megöljük, azzal nem érünk el semmit szerintem. Mégiscsak jobban szeretik, hogyha például ez a Holly Chase is találkozna vele, gondolom, hogyha meg akarja. Mindegy, gondolom mindenki találkozni fog ezzel a nyomorékkal. Valaki megöli, valaki nem. Én akkor is így döntöttem, ez a legjobb. Majd visszahozzuk ebbe a... Ah, itt van mindenki, mondom. Mondom, itt van mindenki. Itt a hentes is, meg mindenki.
It's about time you showed up. Now throw this asshole down the fucking well.
Yes, what are you waiting for?
You killed Lily.
She was my sister.
What do you have to say for
Where
yourself?
The fuck do you get off? You think you have the right
And
to just do
me?
This to people?
What
You're a fucking
Mondani jó ribának vele.
Everyone, can I have your attention? Thank you all for coming here on such short notice. I know normally we'd schedule a formal hearing, but considering the circumstances, I thought it best if we do this as soon as possible. The crooked man is charged with the murder
as
of Faith
As I already
and...
informed your sheriff, it was Mr. Georgie Pordew who killed those women, not me.
What? It was Georgie?
Nem is öltem meg, te buzi köcsög. Mit hazazol, bazd meg? Hát ez hülye geci, mit hazazol, rohadnál ketté.
So you're saying Georgie's the motherfucker who killed my sister? Well, where is he?
Yeah, you're gonna bring that shithead in too, aren't you?
Yeah, sheriff. Where is that rotten scoundrel now?
Úgy rohadtál van anyád a kettő. Ez buzi, hazazik itt össze-vissza. De is hiszik, ezek a hülyék. Hát bazd meg, ő a gyilkos, ugye, hiszik el. Ezért hagytam ide baszki. Gulyám már, te faszokó. Félsz, mint köcsög. Ide hozom, ez hazazik össze, és ez még el is hiszik, elég hülyék.
Allowed to speak.
We have to read the rest of the charges.
What other charges?
If you'd wait a moment.
Fine. Go right ahead.
Wait. That's not how this works. After the rest of your crimes are read through, then you will have an opportunity to defend yourself, but only then.
If you insist.
You are charged with the murder of Faith and Lily. Which Georgie carried out on your order, inciting violence against various members of the Fabletown community, including the attempted murder of Sheriff Bigby Wolf.
Twice.
A misunderstanding.
Aiding and providing monetary support for the forced prostitution at the Pudding and Pie. Additionally, you are charged with multiple counts of fraud, extortion, racketeering, and the illegal possession and sale of magical artifacts.
And for being a condescending prick.
Now, is there anything you would like to say?
First of all, I had nothing to do with Faith or Lily, so you can strike that one from your little record book.
Bullshit! Like hell you did.
Stop the charade. We know you're in.
I know you're responsible. You been behind all of this from the beginning. So cut the shit.
We all know who you are. We know what you've
done. Just give it up already.
The Crooked Man has committed crimes against this government and, most importantly, its citizens. These charges, if proven, are enough to justify death, upon which your body will be committed to the witching
where world. It fucking belongs.
That's right.
So let's get on
with
it.
But we promised you a chance to defend yourself, and I won't rob you of that right.
What the
you
fuck?
This is about justice. If we're ever going to pull ourselves together and make something of this town, we have to start doing things correctly. No more snap judgments, no more secrets. We are going to treat everyone fairly, even when they don't deserve it.
This is ridiculous.
You have the floor.
Thank you, Miss White. You've all met Georgie. I don't have to tell you what kind of person he was. He was a total scoundrel, lacking in any sort of moral fiber. I hired him as a favor to his family, you see. A promise kept to a dying mother.
Oh, are you going to get to your point or what?
Georgie was working for me, yes. But he was not acting on my behalf when he killed those women. It was his business. And for whatever reason, I'm sure only he could understand, he murdered two of his most faithful employees. I had nothing to do with
it. This is such bullshit.
He's always been a bit of a powder keg.
Give me a break. You're so full of shit.
Well, I thought we could discuss this like civilized people, but apparently that isn't going to happen.
Any of you actually believe this bullshit?
Holly, please.
Tell them, Bigby. When you finally showed up at my door last night, wasn't I more than helpful? I answered your questions. I was willing to cooperate.
Yeah, and your goons attacked me. Did you forget that part?
They get a bit carried away sometimes, it's true. Loyal to the end. They do it because they want to protect me, as I've protected them. You understand wanting to protect what you care about, don't you? You'd do anything. You might even give up an innocent man, just to save someone.
Yeah, right. They don't do it because they want to protect you. You intimidate people. You scare tactics. They're afraid if they don't follow orders, they'll end up dead.
Let me explain this to you. My employees are just that, hired help. I see some of them are here among you. They are not my slaves. They are all free to make their own decisions, as Georgie was.
What about Lily? She wasn't free. She wasn't given a choice. Do you really think she wanted that any of those girls wanted their lives like that?
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry that your sister asked me for help, and I'm sorry that I decided against my better judgment to give her a distasteful job.
Right, and you kept them in debt so they couldn't leave.
Yeah, that's what you did to us. How you kept us all
you
in line.
You forget it was not me who put you in that position. You all act like I'm some kind of tyrant. When your government abandoned you, left you poor and helpless, sniveling on street corners, I was there to look out for you.
Yes, but...
Wasn't I?
Crane was the one who let this town go to the fucking dogs. The guy who was in your pocket, remember?
Really? What about Auntie Greenleaf? Her story is not uncommon. She left everything she had back in the homelands. Everything that mattered, anyway. With nowhere else to turn, she came to me for help. And what did I do for you?
You got my tree back.
I got her tree back. And in turn, we used her magic to help poor Fables get glamours. Because I helped her, she was able to make a living, provide for herself. And what did they do?
She wanted my tree destroyed, but Bigby refused.
What?
You were gonna burn her tree? Snow, why would you want that?
I know what you're doing. It's not gonna work. You can't manipulate us or these people. We're not here to talk about this.
Oh, we're not? Bigby just
means... This is important, and I'm glad it's being talked about.
You know why I asked him to destroy your tree. You were working with Crane and the Crooked Man.
It wasn't her fault.
You can lie to yourself, but you can't lie to me. You hated Crane, and you hated him for wanting to fuck you, and you being too soft to notice what he'd do to get it. It had nothing to do with the Crooked Man.
We've made some mistakes. I've... made some mistakes. But believe me, I truly want what's best for this town. That may not always be clear right away, but I want you all to know that I care deeply about all of you. And so does the sheriff.
Yeah, right.
I can't promise you perfection.
Maybe you haven't noticed, but we've been doing all this to protect you. We're trying to stop people like him.
The Crooked Man's been exploiting you. Exploiting your hope for a better life. You would go to him for help, and he would take that weakness and add it to his strength.
He took Faith and Lily from us. And while we can never get them back, we can certainly punish who's responsible.
They're right.
You're all still afraid of him, even now. But you needn't be. His contamination of this town is over. And those girls will have their justice.
Very good, very good. The sentiment is surely appreciated, Miss White. But it doesn't disguise the fact that these accusations are completely...
Ну и ба бёртон бас кейс, баз мекет. Басу ба бёртон бас чёп. Mit geht Puffer
Istenem?
Miért inges Case? Kussolj már el. Istenem, Puffer azok az Istenem. Basszuk be a börtönbe, azt ott rohadjon meg őket, én basz Case. Okoskodik, minden tőt, mit Puffer azok? Ez olyan hülye, ez csak hazudik, Istenem. Kikaparom a szemedet, rohad neki.
Of course it's right. This man tormented all of you for profit. Georgie
Let
killed them.
Let me just make sure I understand. You're trying to say that I'm responsible for what Georgie did because he was working for me at the time.